with our current generation of Windows phones, we outsell Android phones.
Right.
We don't outsell iPhones. Apple's done a nice job. And I think a lot of people are going to say, hey, look, this is interesting. This is different. This is built for me. This looks different. All of the smartphones today all kind of look the same. Everybody went ahead and kind of copied the user interface approach of Apple. And I think people are going to say, hey, look, this is different.
Would it make sense to actually buy a Nokia or a BlackBerry or just stick with the partnerships?
I think we're doing well
I'm
with
just
our...
digging. I'm just digging.
No, you're right to dig it. I'd say I think we're doing very well with our partnerships, which we value. I don't see the big boys in this market is very ripe for M&A. There's a lot of smaller companies that are getting absorbed.
And that will stay that way, do you think, for quite a while?
I would anticipate so. Now, obviously, all it takes is one day somebody someplace with a lot of money wakes up and changes it. But that's
like
not
yourself,
me,
for
and
example.
That's not today.
do you, I mean, this conference, obviously, is about who's talking to who. I mean, how long are you here for and who are you meeting with?
And probably people who make 70% of the world's handsets I will have met with.
Finally, again, today the big announcement. Is it, do you think, your biggest as a
this
mobile
biggest
phone?
Launch we've done in the phone space. Windows Phone 7 series. I think everybody's going to stop and say, wow, they're really upping their game.